docks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
I think our radar console's faulty. Too sensitive or something. What do you mean? Well, I'm pretty sure I just saw our turret taking pot shots at a bird. That was a seagull. I hate seagulls. Flying red. You're kidding!
Thank you. tonight?
For sure. He's getting out of this alive. It's too much, even for him.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Don't be so sad, Batman. Gotham's in good hands now. I'll take real good care of it.
Tonight's the night.
Right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that? Bruce, you can't die. I didn't kill you.
Penguin was sure the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up. Ah, the young ones can take it. He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before. Thought
he it came from over there.
The hardest is when
someone must have seen where he went.
Count how many times I've been knocked out.
Strung up. This is it. Payback.
He ain't winning. Not here. Not now.
I'm breaking you this time, Batman. What? No!
Ah!
keep it together.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
You like this, Nightwing? All us scumbags, and you can't do nothing about it.
Yeah, I bet it's just eating you up, Mr. Hero.
Don't expend too much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this, punk. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like beating on Batman's friend. You think you're a comedian?
We could beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You're gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him! Harder!
I know you're doing it all wrong. You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Son of a bitch!
He's sick in the head.
I had never hit anyone that hard before and them still be talking.
Holy hell! I would have been good. Look at him. We might be ruining his good looks.
We'll need a bigger mask when we're finished. One that covers his whole face.
That'll teach you trying to take Penguin. You ain't got the moves for that. Oh, this is gonna be slow and painful. Trust me. I beat you for free, Nightwing. So stupid. You don't even know when you've lost.
I can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
Oh, I'm so glad Penguin chose me for this job. You're a free Nightwing. Oh, this is gonna be slow and painful. Trust me. Penguin chose me for this job. That'll teach you trying to take Penguin. You ain't got the moves for that. So stupid. You don't even know when you've lost. Hey, he's up. The boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please!
Hey, what did I just say?
Oh, it is... Nightwing.
break every bone you got, Batman.
Let's see who can take out the most.
Coming here thinking you could take me. You were way out of your depth, boy, and you just paid the price.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
Bad enough with the bat here as it is.
You should.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
You know what? Thank you for finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
Well, I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never messed with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I'm... No! Stop! No! I'll kill you! Ah, I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman! Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna... You...
could sell them for scrap. If you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD.
The empty threat, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. Don't know what Skip can do. Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make
it. Hey, boss, you here? We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are ya? You stop me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.